Hello viewers, today in this video I am going to tell you how you can reset the password of your iTunes. Open Google Chrome, search here Apple, now click below here, forget Apple ID or password. Now enter your Apple ID here, and click on continue. Now select this, I need to reset my password, and click on continue. Now you can reset your password in two ways. You can set a verification email through your Gmail account, or you can answer the security questions you selected before. I will select this option, get an email, and click on continue. The password reset email has sent to my Gmail account. Click here on the new Gmail account. Now check the emails from Apple in the inbox. Check in updates. You can see here a message is from the Apple company. Click on it. And click here on reset now. Enter your new password here. While writing your new password, you must have 8 or more characters and uppercase and lowercase letters and at least one number. Now confirm your password. And click on reset password. Now click on go to your account. That's how you reset your Apple ID. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment on the video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get more updates.